I just think that it's time for us to take this to the next level. I guess I just started liking you. Oh! What is it, Mafia? This is Jay. Today I'm about to be doing an I Like You prank on Pretty Girl Vibes TV.
Hold on, keep sucking. Birdie gon' add a bitch out cause he tucking. I'ma bust quick so and we fucking. Back in the day, hit a lit and start bucking. Bitch, you be capping on beat in real life, you a bitch.
All right, y'all, if you are new, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're not new, like the intro. What's in my ear? So today, basically, I'm just going to be calling her, telling her I like her and stuff, but it's really going to be a prank. And if she figure out it's a prank, I'm just going to have to keep going along with it. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video.
Hello?
Hello?
What you doing?
Cousin, what you doing?
Nothing.
Editing on my video and stuff like that.
Oh.
I'm just already gonna hey, get this video out, bro.
Yeah.
What?
What type of video
you do?
Never. I did another thing.
Oh yeah, you did. So I've been
thinking.
Did you not get me?
I've been thinking.
About what,
cuzzo?
Here we go.
About us, cuzzo.
Okay. Cuzzo, we always think together when it comes down to us,
cuzzo.
Huh?
No, this is a different type of thinking.
Huh?
This is different. It's not just any type of cuzzo, Tom, on the phone. I gotta tell you something really important.
I'm gonna get out of the game.
What?
No.
Why we not FaceTime? We always FaceTime.
Because I don't feel comfortable on FaceTime saying what I'm about to say.
Oh, I'm not just gonna say.
What am I finna say?
You.
Not what I was about to say. No, that's not what I was about to say. Okay, so you know how we've been, how we have the cuzzo title and we've been talking for like eons or for a long time, basically.
Duh, that's us. We assassin cousins. Duh, we assassin cousins.
Yeah, but yeah, okay, so when we was younger, I used to think like you was a hot mess because you used to have like like those braids in your head, like those pink braids and stuff. I just used to think you were a hot mess, but.
Well,
Oh wow.
So, oh yeah, but okay. And then you just started looking better, I guess, throughout the years. And then I guess I just started liking you.
Oh!
No.
Cuz, what the hell is wrong with you?
I'm being so for real. Like, I'm being dead serious right now.
Cuz.
What? I'm being so for real.
Is this a prank?
No, this is not a prank. I swear, this is not a prank. Right now. I'm not raising my voice.
I'm shocked. I'm not shocked. I'm just like, cousin, do you know that's incest?
Cousin, what that mean?
Like, when another family member talk, like, date.
Yeah, I know. I guess.
Well, you kind of have, like, been looking a little bit better. Like,
stop capping. Stop capping. I'm really popping.
Am I ugly?
No, I just said you were cute. Yeah, you're not ugly, cuzzo. I just said you were cute. We're still calling each other cuzzos.
Right. I think it's about time for us to...
Cuzzo,
take you to the next level, don't you think?
We've been cousins for a long time. We've been cousins for eons, and I just think that it's time for us to take this to the next level.
You be coming like the Merns out. You can like just come down to my house. They gonna still think we cousins, but we not cousins.
What is she talking about? Because she's a hot mess.
Cousins. Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks, Tommy.
Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? But yeah, I was being really serious about these. Kira, stop.
Well, I'm serious about this, so.
So when the next time you think I can come to your house? Because the last time I came over there, it was like.
Amazed.
The next time when Murray throw a
little thing. Oh yeah, when she be doing those little cookouts, I'll come down there because I always come down here. But I don't know when that's going to be because she haven't done one of those in.
She's doing one.
Cuzzo,
when did you start thinking like this?
I started thinking like this the last time I was. No, not the last time I was over at your house. Because the last time I was over at your house, I left because we got into an argument. It was like one of the times that I had went to your house. Because mine was throwing one of those little cookout things. It was one of those days. Because I always be going over there and stuff. When you think we gonna start dating?
Since we've been cousins for like a long time, I think I wanna like take everything slow.
Yeah, I feel the same way because like we done been through we done been through
so much together.
Like a whole lot, like everything.
Right.
So that's why I feel like if we get together, we can just be together more.
Commercial break. It's Baby Anais, the living baby doll.
She likes to eat her cookies.
It's Baby Anais, the living baby doll.
She likes to drink milk. She's really drinking it.
It's Baby Anais,
the living baby. Forget it, man. Let's try something else.
No. This gave me an idea.
With realistic kung fu karate chop action, she can break anything with a tiny hand! Nothing can resist her! Cars, trees, bricks, houses, her own face! It's the Annihilator!
Feel me?
I mean, we always together, like...
We always together on the phone or... Whether we in person or not, it don't matter.
Yeah, cause that was like we're cousins, but I guess you wanna do this incest stuff, so we just see her.
Yeah.
When you come over here to Mern's house, my mom's not even gonna be home probably. And even she, she always been in the living room. We always been in the room being like,
where this going?
And all this stuff. So when you come over here, do you wanna have our first kiss?
Cuzzo.
I'm sorry, we came. This is a prank.
Hi, it's my YouTube channel at Pretty Girl Bob TV. Y'all know this. This is for entertainment purposes
only. This is for entertainment purposes only.
I will smack you.
Alright, y'all, this is it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more content.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.